Welcome back, guys, and we're here with a bigger and better event. Now, this is going to blow your mind, okay? We're having NHS Idol today. Firstly, I'd love to
thank... For the first time, he's getting real prizes this time. Yeah. Not like the mug, non-mug and this kind of stuff. So, yeah, it's worth it.
Don't complain, Omar.
Worth the effort. Yeah, just do your best.
Don't complain, Omar. You love my mother's mug, okay? That's a nan on it, okay?
That's the only reason that I like it.
Okay. So, firstly, I'd love to thank all of the staff here. These are all 7-day staff. Get a quick view of them.
Whoa!
I love them all, because these are people who sacrifice their time, their family, to come and work over the weekends. And guess what? We've managed to reduce the waiting list from 24 months
to just six months.
How was that? 6 months.
Yeah,
isn't
definitely.
It?
That's fantastic. Yeah. Great job, yeah. Brilliant. Well done, guys. Yeah.
And all
this in
3 months.
And 3 months.
All this was done in 3 months. Yes.
And this is because of the events. We hold the events, and then people love it. And we have the staff for the weekends, isn't it?
Yeah. Definitely.
So a couple of things I want to cover before we start, okay? We do our events over lunchtime. There are no patients around when we do it.
A lot of pizza there.
Yeah,
still there.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Still there. Waiting for me.
Our uniforms, as you can see, we're following uniform policy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some scrubs. Yeah. There you go.
This is my photo when I was...
5 years old. Yeah.
Don't judge the how I look now.
Yes, please, yeah. He had a moustache and beard from the age of 5.
Yeah. Right.
Okay. We have our sleeves rolled up, so we're following uniform policy. And we don't have a mask yet because this is a staff room. We can't be eating our food with a mask on.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
So, welcome to the Nhs Idol. I'm going to get Omar to introduce all the judges that are waiting eagerly to start this.
This is our first time to run this kind of event, so proudly. This is the mic?
Yeah.
Hello. How come I'm introducing this without mic? This is so ridiculous. How? But anyway, late better never that you come, all right? Mic. I'm starting to like it. I like my voice like that. I should make a phone call with this new voice. All right, Mr. Singh. Our
Chelsea. Michelle.
I think she's going to be the wise part here in the judge.
And the youngest judge.
And pepperoni killer. Pizza. Maestro for the pepperoni everywhere. All right. Macy.
There, they are also Indian, so yeah, double effect.
Brilliant.
Yeah. They have all the stuff, they are working very hard, 7 days a week, including me.
Oh, I don't know about that one, you know, that's questionable.
Working really hard, I can tell you, yeah. All right.
I've never seen you come through, right?
Let's jump into the action. And let's
great. Okay, we got some fantastic prizes, sponsored by my lovely mother, Mr. Singh. And Chelsea, we've got some Arabic perfumes here. Let's get a very close shot here. We've got this Arabic room fragrance here. This is so
really
good. You're going to get this Middle Eastern feeling. You're going to cancel all your flights to Egypt, okay?
So then why to Egypt? We want to promote for the country. Oh my goodness.
We're going to have some of the prizes for best performance, best singer, and best dressed person as well.
Okay. And now we start. I like the action. I'm going. We're going to start with our first participant. Is going to be Mr. Gunda.
Mr. Gunda, tell us what you're singing first. What song this is and why?
So, at the moment, it's a very holy month going on. We have festivals one after the other.
Yeah.
So I decided to sing a devotional song, and that's why this get up.
Okay. Achyutam Keshavam Krishna Damodaram
Ramanarayanam Janaki Vallabham. कौन कहते हैं भगवान आते नहीं, तुम मीरा के जैसे बुलाते नहीं. अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम. कौन कहते हैं भगवान खाते नहीं, कौन कहते हैं भगवान खाते नहीं. पैर शबरी के जैसे खिलाते नहीं, पैर शबरी के जैसे खिलाते नहीं. अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम. अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम राम नारायणम जानते नहीं. माँ यशोदा के जैसे सुलाते नहीं. Who says God doesn't sing for you? Who doesn't God say that God doesn't eat with you? He doesn't come because you have this, don't have the same intention as these people had. He had the same power of love which these people had. If you have it, then definitely God will come to you. This is the meaning of the whole song.
Okay. So now let's know how you feel, judges, about the show of the Mr. Gunda. We start with the CD marks. Will you please flip the marks to see? Oh, nice!
Fantastic!
Wow!
Oh my God!
You are dead people. Good try. Okay.
I think I might just want to go home now.
Very good. Wow!
That's funny.
I think first up is the hardest thing to do as well. Yeah. So you did amazing.
First up is the hardest thing to do,
and you did amazing. So well done.
Yeah. Mr. Singh, I would say he was a fabulous singer, and he has really set the standards really high.
Yes.
That brings the question, why did you have to go first?
Yeah. But the starting was good, just give us to listen. Then you can now have techie songs.
Yeah, no, I'm not friendly.
We are going to bring you again and again now, yeah?
You won't see the
video. Michelle, you want to add something?
We won't see the video.
No.
No, I take stress so well.
He was the yes. So this is what even putting you in the mood of, Next participant is myself.
I don't know if that's a good thing actually after what Manish has said. And then I quickly want to tell you about my sister, because she always says to me, brother, you're so good at everything, you're so talented, anything you put your mind to, you get it, but please don't sing. She says, you know, if you want me to sing...
She was lying for her on you.
If you want to sell the houses for half price around your region, you get me to sing. If you want to evacuate your building, you get me to sing, okay? So anyway, this is going to be a Bangladeshi song.
Tumar bharir ronger melai deke chilam bioscope nishay amai charna. তোমার চাচার বাড়ি বাইয়ের দিকে পুকুর ঘাট, সেই ভাবনায় বয়স আমার বাড়ে না. তোমার বাড়ির রঙের মেলায় দেখেছিলাম বায়োস্কোপ, বায়োস্কোপের নেশায় আমায় ছাড়ে না. তাই নে তোমার চাচার বাড়ি বাইয়ের দিকে পুকুর ঘাট, সেই ভাবনায় বয়স আমার বাড়ে না. সেই ভাবনায় বয়স বাড়ে না. মন ধরে তাকে পত্তে খুলাম, পত্তে পত্তে যাচ্ছি মুখ খুলতেছিলাম রঙের মেলায় অপর বর্ষে তোমার চোখ. অন্তরে তাকে পদ্ম গোলাপ করতে করতে যাচ্ছি মুখ খুলতেছিলাম রঙের মেলায় অপর বর্ষে তোমার চোখ. অমন পলো খেলতে তো কেউ পারে না, অমন পলো খেলতে তো কেউ পারে না. তোমার বাড়ির রঙের মেলায় দেখেছিলাম বায়োস্কোপ,
Bioscope and Vishay Amai Charana Tumar Barir Ronger My Light Deke Chilam Bioscope Bioscope and Vishay Amai Charana Daime Tumar Chachar Bari Bayer Dike Pupurgat Shei Babonai Boyo Shamar Barena Shei Babonai Boyo Shamar Barena.
Okay, I'll stop at that because
he was one of the staff working here to introduce participants, but he's in bad situation now. He's under judge. Okay. Flip, please, judge. Hey. Oh, 8, 9, 10. And 10.
Getting more and more difficult.
10. 9 and 10. Oh, it's 2 tens. Two tens. Yeah. He was shying away from us, but really good. I really like it, yeah.
Good for fun. Oh, fantastic.
Just a quick question. I know you said it's a song from home. What does the song mean?
Oh, it's a love song, romantic song about a man fell in love with a girl. And he's finding it difficult to approach her because on the right-hand side is her uncle's house, on the left-hand side is her auntie's house. So that's why I kept on going to Oma, the uncle.
Oh,
I get
it now. Brilliant, well done.
Great.
Very good. And yes, I like the names as well.
Oh,
so relaxed while you were doing it.
Yes. Oh, brilliant. Oh my God, that was my first performance.
Good, good.
I also thought the dancing was really good.
Yeah. 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 And today we have our special guest, Mr. Singh. Woo. And something tells me he's going to be the creme de la creme of this.
I'll try my best, you know. It's an Nhs Idol. It's really hard, but we'll try to encourage everyone. By singing, by our bad singing or good singing. So, we have like all kinds of people here, like we speak all kind of language. It's difficult to sometimes judge or difficult to even sing because it's other people, the audience, not able to understand. So I chose a song basically, which has a combination of both, you know, some Bollywood and some Hollywood as well.
Oh, I thought he brought a translator with him, you know, when he said different language.
Shining in the setting sun like a pearl upon the ocean. Come on, feel me. Come on, heal me. Tera hone laga hoon. खोने लगा हूँ जब से मिला हूँ Shining in the setting sun like a pearl upon the ocean Come on feel me Shining in the setting sun like a pearl upon the ocean Come on heal me Oh heal me In मेरा पहले दिमागों में अक्सर ही चाहत के हाँ सपने सजोता था धड़कन ये धुन कोई गाती थी पर अब जो होता है वो पहले न होता था खोने लगा हूँ जब
Okay, we're gonna get the judges' opinion now. Okay, let's look at the scoreboards. And when you're ready.
Oh my God!
Oh, we have an 11! We have a 10. We have a 9. And another 9. Oh my God. Thank you. What did I say? Thank you so much. Any of the judges want to comment?
Very good singing. Very good song choice as well, I think, in terms of love. Yeah, very good overall. Well done.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Singh. It's a beautiful song. Feel me and
have you heard it before?
Feel me and heal me. Heal me or not?
I think we're getting some subliminal messages here.
Very good,
my friend.
Very well.
Thank you so much.
All the best. Looking forward to hear again.
Well, Michelle was the one who gave an 11, yes. So let's find out why she did that.
Lovely singing. And good moves as well. Oh,
thank you so much.
Yeah. Yeah. Macy?
He was really loud and confident.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's really positive.
It's going to be Rob singing next. Okay, Rob, over to you.
Yes. So I'll be singing Everything by Michael Bublé. I just love the song, I love the singer, so yeah, let's do it.
I love the singer too.
Woo-hoo! Is it? Oh, I'll do it. You're a falling star, you're the getaway car, you're the light in the sun when I go too far, you're a swimming pool on another day. And you're the perfect scene. I like you. Oh, when you smile at me, baby, what you do, baby, you don't pretend. She don't know it's true, cause you can see it when I look at you. I'm in this crazy life, and through this crazy time, it's you. You make me sing your every word, your every song, you're wishing well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space, and you're every day. And I can't believe that I'm your new man, and I get to kiss you, baby, just because I can. Comes our way, I'm gonna see it through. And you know that's what I love can do. In this crazy life, and through this crazy times, it's you, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your every song. La 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 la. So la la.
That I noticed before, okay. I noticed everybody was clapping. What did you think, huh?
I think he is rock and roll.
Rock and roll, yeah, isn't he? He got the crowd going here, didn't he? I didn't see that before.
Maybe 30 or something. Yeah. Yeah. Michelle. Michelle. Michelle.
11.
That's
so,
it. So.
Let's see now the judge. How you feel, how you feel.
Whoa!
Really nice.
9, 10, 9, 9.
Ooh.
37.
Ooh.
37.
Did you expect that?
No, I did not.
All right.
Did not
lyrics.
Thank you.
Macy.
I really like the song.
Yeah.
Not the singing. We love
this.
Thank you.
We got another special guest who's come over from across the road. Mr. Bala, okay. Tell us what you're going to be singing.
He's a very good singer since many, many years. You know, we didn't hear his voice though, but this was the whole thing. It's a hidden talent Bala has got.
Hidden talent.
Sunday morning, up in the lab. Think I take a walk in the park. Hey, 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 it's a beautiful time. Hey, take a seat now. When I see her, I know what she's going to say. Hey, 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 it's a beautiful day. Hey, hey, hey,
very nice.
I've never heard such a soft voice from Bala before.
I always
have
heard his very soft voice, or
whether he gets
yeah. What's your
common sense?
Yeah. Love it. More of this, yeah? Yeah. More of this, yeah. Thank you so much.
Beautiful song, beautiful moves, and did it bring back those memories singing it when you were young?
Yeah.
It did. Must have brought it back, yeah?
Oh, it was lovely. And I wish you were always that loud.
I put the music and sing it like that. Thank you. Yeah, your comment.
Amazing.
I think it was a really good song, and you sang it really, really well.
Yeah. 15 minutes. Next is our great man, Omar from the Egypt.
Amarin, which is like two moons in his life, his wife and the new baby. So this is somehow, yeah. The
can we enjoy some yeah. joy? Joy because yeah.
of it. Yeah. 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 So, by your singing and by the video.
Yeah. So, yes. So very this, good. That was the point.
Fabulous singing. Right? Fabulous. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
It was the moves that did it for me. 10.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
It was just unique.
Yeah.
Yeah. Arabic beats, typical Arabic beats.
And
yeah.
I loved his dancing. Oh!
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Last but not least, my right hand man for every big event, the Idol. Yeah. 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 Chola! And he's gonna sing Bob Marley, okay?
Yeah.
You're
a bore of
my head.
For us, this is the family month. We always want to appreciate everyone. So sometimes when my wife is angry,
Thank you.
About getting people together, motivating them, inspiring them, and gelling together for us. So this is what this whole event was about. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to go on to the prizes for the best singer. Now, all the judges, you've got the scoreboard here.
I don't want anyone to be sad. Again, this is all about to meet each other and to get to know each other. Yeah. So this is the spirit that we want to keep it up, definitely. Out of the stress of the work, out of the hassle of the long waiting list and patience and cutting off your relaxation time or your weekends time, when coming here to work is not only for work, it's also to enjoy your new family, the NHS family that should be. And I think we're giving good example now, and I'm very proud of this. For each department to be like this, with the spirit wise and this kind of teamwork, to be happy all the time. Thank you.
A small word. We all have children in us, and Afsar and Noor have awakened that and made it lively. The department has become lively.
Definitely, all the credit goes back.
All these events are promoted. Ever since these two people have come here, they have been doing this more frequent. So big credit goes to Afsar Noor. Noor is our video person. She always captures very good videos. So big applause to her.
And I want to say a huge thank you to my mom, actually. She sponsored every single event that I'm out. I think I have to keep rolling the videos, you know, it inspires her to keep
rolling. We've got a special guest to distribute the prize.
Yes, we're going to. So, Chelsea is the head of Equality, Diversity and Culture. She's going to get the prize. Chelsea, come on.
Thank you so much. Yes.
Very nice.
Thank you.
On this weekend. Coming on the weekend and doing this
amazing.
Thank you.
To me, it seems like the Egyptian prize goes back to Egypt.
No!
So, because the winner of our NHS Idol...
We're giving our treasures back home.
Oh my! Oh, we've got got 2 second prizes.
So two, yeah, you can do
two second prizes. Yeah. So one is Shola and one is Mr. Singh.
Mr. Singh, Shola.
So
one each. Yeah.
Shola can go Mr. Singh.
Well, we love Bob Marley more than anyone, you know. So
Shola is the main man, you know.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. Well done.
But this is a fashion prize, yes. Best person here was all. And the best performance goes to Omar. There's a gift card. Yay! This
Egyptian second in a row. Man.
This Egyptian man.
I'm telling you. Thank you so much.
He's gonna make me go bankrupt. Yeah.
Yay!
Nice
one,
man. Omar and me wanted to give a big thank you to.
Really, thank you, big brother, and good supporter for us all the time, Mr. Gunda, for sponsoring all the food today. That's really generous of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Gunda. Okay, and share our videos and subscribe and like. Thanks a lot.
See you, bye.